Good afternoon, students. Today I will discuss. Good afternoon, students. Today I will discuss some math from the chapter 3. So chapter 3, whole number chapter, whole number WHOLE whole number. So I'll discuss some of the math. Whole number W equal to, you know it, W equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, dot, dot, dot. So in this way the whole numbers are come to the mind. There are some math given, write 3 whole numbers. After 30, 999. What should you do? First add 30, 001. Now 31,000. Now next 31,000 plus 1 equal to 31,001. And next 31,001 plus 1 equal to 31,002. So in this way the numbers are coming. So this is the process, so follow it, this is the process. Next, I will do some math. Write three whole number, write three whole number. Occur before 10,001. So before, so do subtraction. 1 minus 1 equal to 10,000. Now 10,000 minus 1 equal to 9999. So 9999 minus 1, what is the value come? 9998. In this way you can do the math. Write 3 whole number occur before 10,001. So this is the answer. So put in your mind, this is the answer. Now next math, how many whole numbers are there? How many whole numbers are there between 1,032 and 1,209? Now find out answer. Solve, how can you solve it? Now subtract 129 minus 1232 minus 1. So what should you get? 177 minus 1 equal to 176. Suppose it is told that find the number between 6 to 10. Now how many commas come? 7, 8, 9. Put these numbers are come. So first you subtract 10 minus 4 and then minus 1. What is come value? 10 minus 4. Sorry, 10 minus 6 equal to 4 minus 1, that is 3. So 3 numbers coming, these are the 3 numbers. In such a way you can do the math. So do it at your home so that you can solve the problem. Next. Which is the smallest whole number? Which is the smallest whole number? Smallest whole number. So which is the smallest whole number? Answer come 0. 0 is the smallest whole number because in the set you know that W equal to 0 starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, dot, dot, dot. 3 dots are given. So 0 is the smallest one. So next one I will discuss some properties of whole number. And there are some math from these properties. Like a fill up is given, fill up, you get the fill up 4, 5, 8 plus 6, 3, 9 equal to 6, 3, 9 plus how much? So equalize both the value on the left and also on the right. Now which one is left? 4, 5, 1, 4, 5, 8. So this is the answer. So do it at your home so that you can easily do it. Such type of math may come in the exam. Next, add using suitable arrangement, SUITABLE, suitable arrangement. How do you do it? 953 plus 707 plus 647. Now add it. First 957 plus 707 plus 647. What is the value come? 953 plus 1354 equal to 2307. This is the answer. So which one is easy to add, which one gives more zero, follow this one and then add quickly. Arrange in proper way so that more zeros come after the number. So do it at your home. Next one, a math is given in such a way. Look at the math. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 96 plus 97 plus 98 plus 99. How do you add? First 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, then plus 96 plus 97 plus 98 plus 99. Now add it. What is come? Value 10 plus, what is the value come? 390. Now what is the value come? 400. So this is the answer. Do it at your home. Arrange in proper way And in proper way, zeros are coming. So the number is become easy to add. Now do it. Do the problem process and do the math. Now a math is given. Sab and check. Sab and check. How do you do it? 6237 minus 694. So what should you do? Do the subtraction. What is the value come? 5543. Now what should you do? Do both of them. Do the add. 5543 plus 694. What is the value come? 6237. So in this way, if it is given 6 minus 3, so what is come? Value 3. Now how do you check? 3 plus 3. So 6 come. You get 6 come. In such a way you can do. So addition, subtraction is the reverse process of addition. So do it in such a way you can do the math easily. Next math. There is a subtraction given 917 and there is a cross given in that place. 5 come and there is a cross given. Now the answer, in answer the cross given in the middle, this one, and 8 come in this way and do the subtraction. Now find out the cross value, this one. What is this one? Now first you look at this one, subtracted from this one. So this one is the lesser, so take 17. 17 minus 8. What is the value? 9. So 9 come or 8 come, you tell me. So 9 come. So check it and write 9. Now 9 to 17, 8. So 5 to 6, 6 to 11. 6 to 11, what is the value come? 5. So 5 come. Now look at 9 minus 5. 9 minus 5, how much come? 4 come. But from this one, we also get 1 here already added. So what is the value come? 4 minus 1. What is the value come? 3. So what is come here? 3. In such a way you can do the math. Because you already get 1. But if you take 9 minus 4, 5 equal to 4, therefore your math is wrong. Because here you get less than 4. That means 3. 3 when added with 1 give 4. Now 4 subtracted from 9 give 5. In this way you can do the math. Do it at your home. 558. Now in this way you can do the math. Do practice at your home so that you can easily do it. Now number 5, a math is given. Find difference. Find difference. What is given? 463 minus 9. So 463 minus 10 plus 1. So change 9. Change 9 equal to minus 9 equal to minus 10 plus 1. So in this way, now you do it. 463 plus 1 minus 10. Now 464 minus 10. What is the value come? 4, 1, 6, 5, 4. 454. In this way you can do the math. Look at the process and do at your home. Next math. 8640 minus 999. So what should you do? 8640 minus what is given? 1000. 1000 take plus 1 equal to 8640 plus 1 minus 1000. Now what is the value? Come 41 minus 1000. Now it is easy to subtract. Only change this value 7641. So in this way you can do the subtraction easily. Break up and then do easily. Break up and then do easily. Next math. Now next math I will do subtract, find difference between smallest 7 digit and largest 4 digit number. Remember, what should you do in that case? So, light first, smallest 7 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Put comma. Now, this is 7 digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, subtract 9999. Now, what should you do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 minus 10,000. 10,000 plus 1. Now what is the value come? Now add this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, now comma, minus 10, 000, what is the value come? 99301. So this is the math, do at your home. Now do it. This is the answer. Do it at your home so that you can easily do it. Now state the property. State the property used. Look at the number given 19 into 7 into 17 into 19. So whenever the order can be changed but the number are both the same, then this is called commutative property. C-O-M-M-U-T-A-T-I-V, commutative property. Commutative property of multiplication. So commutative property of multiplication you can use number 2 16 into 32. So whenever multiplied these two, you get a whole number. What is the property used? That is called closure property. Because 2 multiplied with 3 gives 6. This is also whole. This is also whole. And this is also whole. So whole number when multiplied with whole number always gives the whole number. That is called the closure property. Number 3. Now 29 into 36 multiplied with 18 gives 29 into 36 into 18. What is the property used? That is called associative property. Associative property. Associative property or multiplication of multiplication. That means whenever you change the order of doing multiply, the value come is same. That is called the associative property. Associative property of multiplication. This one commutative property of multiplication. This one closure property. Now number 4. 1480 multiplied with 1 to give 1480. This is what is property we use, multiplicative identity. That is multiplicative, PLICATIVE, multiplicative identity. Identity mean the number when multiplied by 1 give the same number. Suppose 6 into 1 give the 6, 5 into 1 give the 5. That mean number never change. So when multiplied by 1, 1 never come, the number come, the same number come. That is called multiplicative identity. Which 1? 1 is called multiplicative identity. Number 5. 1732 multiplied with 0 gives 0. So this is called zero property. Zero, property, zero property. This is called zero property because whenever multiplied with any number by 0 always gives the 0. Number never come. This becomes 0 when multiplication done. Now next one, I will discuss two type of property. Look at what are they. One, distributive property. Property or multiplication. Over addition. So in such way, how do you do it? If A multiplied with B and C, then what should you get? A multiplied with B, A into B, plus again A multiplied with C, A into C. That means A is distributed among B and C. So that is why we write A into B plus A into C. So this is the most important thing. That is called distributive property over addition. At the same thing, A minus B minus C is given, then you write A into B minus a into c. That is the same distributive property over subtraction. Distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. Distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. A multiplied with b minus c. That means a multiplied with b. Again a multiplied with c. In such way you can do the math. So this type of math may come in the exam. Now next, I will do a math. The math is given in such a way. Look at the math. Same in both the terms. So 63 is taken as common. Which one is same? Taken as common. Which is left? 126. Here if 63 is taken as common, which is left? This one. 26. So 63 into, now subtract it, 0, 0, 1. So what is the value? 6300. So in this way you can do the math. Very easy math. So what property used? A into B minus C equal to AB minus AC, or AB minus AC equal to A common B minus C. So these properties are used here. This property is used, this property. This one is used here. Now do it at your home. In such a way you can do the math. Now I will give some math. Again, look at the math. Distributive property of addition. 6, 4, 7 into 13 plus 6, 4, 7 into 7. Now what should you do? Now take it, 6, 4, 7 is taken as common. Now what is left? 13. What is left here? 7. So 6, 4, 7 multiplied with, there is no sign mean multiply. 13 plus 7, what is the value? 13 plus 7? 20. Now multiply 2 with this one. 2, 7 is 14, 4, 1 left. 2 4 is 8, 1 9, 2 6 is 12. Now what is left? 0. So put 0. In such a way you can do the math easily. Don't worry, do the math. Next day I will do some math. There is a math given, look at here is this one. A math given, 740 multiplied with 105. How do you do it? Now equal to 740 into 100 plus 5. Now what should you do? Apply the formula A into B plus C. That means A multiplied with B, AB plus A multiplied with C, AC. Now apply this. 740 into 100 plus 740 into 5. Now what is come? 740, how many 0? 20 plus, multiplied it, 50 is 0, 54 is 20, 0, 2 left, 57 is 35, 35 are 2, 37. Now add it, 000, 000, 7 come, 4 are 3, 7, 7. So again do it, 7 4 0 0 0 3 7 0 0. Now what is the value come? 0 0 7 4 3 7 7, so put comma and this is the answer. Now in this way you can do the math, do practice at your home. I will give you some math as a homework. Let's look at some math as a homework. Homework 947 into 96. Solve it. Next one. 3 5 7 6 into 9. Do it. This is the solve it. Write also property used. So write it. Thank you, student. Next day I'll do another math from this chapter. Chapter number 3. Have you any problem? Tell me. I'll do it on the board for you. Don't worry. Do more practice so that you can get more marks in the exam. Practice is the key of success in math. And also understand the math in proper way. Have you any problem? Tell to the teachers. Thank you.